Oh, brilliant.
Anything. However, we'd appreciate it if maybe if you didn't, if we could maybe come to an agreement about the leaflet inside of it and maybe not leaflet.
Oh, well, that's why we're here, to leaflet, you see.
Okay,
yeah.
On your back, isn't
it? Yeah, well, it's only a few and about a thousand. You know, it only takes about an hour. Yeah.
Have you seen what we're actually giving
yes,
out
yes,
there?
Yes. Yeah.
Are you aware of the scale of the?
Well, no, I haven't. But I'm
yeah, she's just
having
to do
though.
A job, I think.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Well, we appreciate you coming over to let me know.
No,
thank you.
All right. Thanks so much.
All right. Thanks. Good luck.
Cheers, mate.
Still no leave.
You're going to carry on, then?
Banks of cloud. Chemtrails are deadly. This is why we're here today. Thank you.
Well done, Pat.
Yes.
And you are?
I'm commonly known as Patrick.
Patrick. I'm the manager here.
Hi.
And I just wanted to, you are aware of this.
What's your name again, sir?
Sean.
Yep.
It was just,
I've been told that it's private property.
Yeah.
I'd like to see some kind of, document that proves to me that it is private property, and once I'm happy with that, then we can talk further, certainly.
Okay. Well, we've got a sign outside the management offices, it says
yeah.
Owned by
yeah.
Securities.
Yeah. The quicker we get rid of these leaflets, the quicker we're gone. It'll take about an hour to get rid of, about 45 minutes to get rid of 1,000 leaflets, and then, because this is the meeting place, may I make that suggestion? We'll shoot off and no problem.
Okay, I just wanted to make you aware, just respectfully.
Oh yeah, I'm
aware,
yeah.
Have, you know, you have the right to protest, you have the right to freedom of speech.
Yeah.
But we do, you know, our company policy is that we try not to, we don't allow banners and leafleting.
Yeah, in fairness, it is a policy, nonetheless. And with respect, we're going to carry on, and we appreciate you coming over to talk to us.
Okay.
We'll be as respectful to you as we can.
Okay.
Plus,
because we're very concerned about. We're literally. This is not even a protest.
No.
It's an appeal to people to understand what's happening. It's the biggest crime against humanity ever. It's worse than the Nazis. It's worse than any other crime you can imagine. It's the biggest crime in history, and our government and other governments and other air forces and military industrial complexes are responsible for it, and nobody knows it's happening. Children are dying, so we need to find out why they're doing it.
And the doing it. That's why it's okay.
It's not a simple
thank you very much.
Well done, Patrick. So we just had security watch just follow us out, and I heard it over the guy's radio. He's standing over there. He goes, here they come, they're just coming out now. So they've been following us. They're watching what we do.
So here's my sign that I made. You, and if you come and try to look at the earth, I put some continents on it. So there we go. Lots of people wondering about now.
OK.
chemtrails. That's gone. Already, there's two over there. Far away my camera, but those two. Hello, boy. Here they come, Sunday morning, 7:45, 8 o'clock. In the morning. That's what got me out. It's the day after the Chemtrail rally. And they don't stop, peeps. They're carrying on. Unbelievable, really. There he is. He's just come out of there. And his mate has just come out of there. There's a jet up there. Not even a chemtrail.